Bible butterflies in the widow's oil. Ben and Bella love reading the Bible. They decided to read the story, The Widow's Oil. A woman was married to one of the sons of the prophets. They had two sons. One day, her husband died, and she became a widow. They had borrowed money from a creditor. The creditor came to the widow and told her to pay the debt. But she didn't have money to pay for it. The creditor wanted to take her two sons as his slaves. Elisha was a prophet of Israel. The widow went searching for Elisha and pleaded for help. Elisha wanted to help and asked, "What do you have in your home?" She answered, "I have nothing except a jar of olive oil." Elisha said, "Ask all your neighbors for many, but many empty jars, not just a few. Go into your house with your sons and close the door. Pour your oil into all the jars and put the filled jars to one side. The widow filled all the jars. There were no more jars left, and the oil stopped flowing. She had many, many jars filled with oil. The widow went to Elisha and told him everything. Elisha said, "Sell the oil and pay your debts. There will be money left.
Amen.
You and your sons can live on it." What a beautiful Bible story. Ben and Bella learned that God is our provider and we can trust Him. The widow had faith. She trusted and obeyed God and testified the miracle of provision from the Lord. Their wings are shining and their hearts are full of love and joy for Jesus. Thank you for watching. See you next time.